Hello friends, this is TK Kundu from the decks of Friendly Tutorial Home. In this lesson, I am going to share with you some voice changes which are done without doer or agent. Please listen to me carefully. Number one, someone should help him. It is in active. In passive, the answer will be he should be helped. We need not mention here by someone. Number two, the authority awarded the boy. It is in active. Passive will be the boy was awarded. We need not mention by the authority here. Number three, we call the peacock our national bird. It is in active. Passive will be the peacock is called our national bird. We need not write here by us. Number four, the authority will prosecute trespassers. It is in active. Passive will be trespassers will be prosecuted. We need not put here by the authority. Number five, all respected him here. It is in active. Passive will be he was respected here. We need not put here by all. Number six, we called Subhas Netaji. It is in active. Passive will be Subhas was called Netaji. We need not mention here by us. Number seven, no one can solve this problem. Here, it is inactive. Passive will be this problem cannot be solved. Doer is not required here. Number eight, we should keep a promise. It is inactive. Passive will be a promise should be kept. We need not put here by us. So guys, I hope you have understood such voice changes. In case of such voice changes, such types of voice changes, the agent or doer in passive voice is not required. I hope you have understood. Earlier classes, I have already told all the details, rules of voice change. So, this is very much clear to you now, where we should not mention the doer or agent in respect of passive voice. Thanking you. Tata, bye bye, see you.